be great, baby. You're trying to be great.
Thank you. y'all came out like y'all was on 10, you know, from the tip. What just kind of, you know, motivated y'all coming into this one?
Man, this is our first game in a while. We just had to come out.
You know, we won. We just got to want it more than everybody else. Had to show them.
Yeah, y'all defensive intensity was like real high too. Y'all forced a bunch of turnovers early, helped y'all get out and run. How much y'all think that just kind of played into the win?
Everything, like we're a defensive team.
That's our game. We get our buckets all off defense.
Man, that's buckets.
And y'all got a lot of different dudes too. I mean, LeKevion, Devin, a lot of y'all had good games tonight. So how much does it just kind of feed into, you know, how y'all play when everybody getting going?
Great teamwork. Everybody involved.
Fans get us hyper than the fans. Fans get us hyper than the fans.
Coaches
feed into each other. We feed into each other, we turn up.
And I guess last thing is that you took off a couple times, bro, since when you started. Cheese, I don't even know if I know your real name. Should I just go by Cheese? All right, Coach. Well, I mean, obviously a big win for y'all. I mean, what were just kind of your expectations coming into this one? And, I mean, what'd you think about how y'all played?
Man, I think it was our best game of the season coming in. We was facing number 6 in the state in 4A, and we had to get it. The rank has been strong. We dropped to 16. And I'm starting to feel the disrespect, man. Like, we battled with Carl, but, like, don't slight us by putting us 16. I want everybody to know that we're here. If we play this way, we're here. Everybody, I want everybody on notice. We felt the disrespect. So coming in, they number 6, we 16. Let's show it. And now we got over 30-point win, man. Zay came ready to play. He was locked in from start to finish.
Yeah, I mean, you talked about locked in. Like, y'all intensity was super high, you know, even on the bench, defensively, offensively. What just kind of, you know, fed into that?
Well, as we looked at the games that they played similar opponents. And we started to feel like, okay, well, they battled with Carver, they battled with Blackman. That's teams that we battled with. We beat Blackman, was in there with Carver, so we looked at it like, this is a game we can handle. And then, no lie, man, I got a detailed scout report. Sent it to my boys. They read it. And once they read it after watching the Carver game, I'm like, look, he does this, he does that. It was locked in. We knew zero. We knew DT was going to be DT. And we locked in on it. We had them watching it all night last night.